David, I'm very excited to become your wife today. I knew early on that you were the one for me, sent by God. God was preparing us for each other, and by His grace, here we are today. You are definitely the one He kept for me. I didn't even know truly who or what I needed. You cater to my every need, and I feel safe when I'm with you. Thank you for caring for Jaden and I. I love how you love me and us. You say you feel like the lucky one, but really, I'm the lucky one. Today, we acknowledge God and all of His many blessings in our lives. Let's be sure to keep Him first and foremost in our marriage. Thank you, David, for just being you. I look forward to growing, learning, sharing, laughing, and even crying with you for the rest of this thing called life. Now let's go get married and party hard. Love you, Regina.
I promise,
with the help of God,
to be a loving spouse,
a caring spouse,
a considerate spouse.
I promise to be your friend,
your best friend.
I promise to be there
in the good times,
and the bad times,
rich times,
and the rich times.
And poor times.
and in poor times.
In sickness
and in health.
I promise to be by your side.
I promise
to spend the balance of my days
sharing my love with you.
For you are God's gift to me,
and I make you this promise.
As God is my judge.
Amen. Amen. I want to start by saying I love you. Regina, I've been waiting for someone I look forward to coming home to for a long time now. I've been waiting for a woman that makes me feel like I'm the funniest man in the world. And at the same time, you make me want to be serious about us. Love was our goal from day one. Now we are right in the middle of our amazing love. I'm happier than I've ever been. I feel complete. I love you, Regina.